We are live. Let's relate the correct one. Let's turn this camera on. Pokemon cards. Let's go. We are here. We are live. We're all the way zoomed out. My camera's a little bit crooked. Zoom up a little bit. Okay. This won't be a super long stream. Let me grab my booster box. Vivid Voltage. Let's go. With the fresh Pokemon seal still on it. Let me get on Discord so these other homeboys can come and join me. Open sound settings. Let's switch to our headphones. Don't switch. Just chillin'. Hey Zuzu. You still here? Maybe not. Let me tell this other fool, Yudi. Oh, let me actually post in our Discord. Opening packs now. Opening some different voltage right now. Might do a couple Phantom Forces for myself. Alright. I think the stream is live. Channel. Let's click on my name. Refresh this. I let them know I'm in Discord, so I did my job. Let's see. Anything I'm forgetting? I think I'm good. I think we're good, more specifically. Hi, hello, thank you for the subscription, Pi Hates You. Yay, you're a fellow trash human. 5 months, holy moly. I've been affiliated for 5 months. That's actually wild. I actually have a sub for you too. Let me go sub to you real quick actually before I start the stream. I hate you. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear this. Resubscribe. Oh, wait, what? First month, $4 renews automatically. I don't want to renew automatically. Oh, renews monthly thereafter. Use your free sub to support your favorite streamer. It says available March 13th. Am I already sub to you right now? I'm gonna pay for it. Can you guys see my payment information? No, you can't. Okay. Yo, yo, what's up, dude? How you doing? Let me sub to Yudi real quick, and then we'll start the stream. Because these are fan openings, to be honest, I think I want good music more than I care about this being usable later. So I think we're just gonna play better music, and just deal with that. I love the song. The hook for it so far. Paying real money to sub to this boy.
It always rains when it's sunny.
Never have too much money, always had a bum. I actually haven't listened to music in days. This actually feels so good in my ears right now. In your eyes, you killed the flicker. Serial killer, what's up? Hey, Dr. Disco, I was actually waiting for you. Right on time. How you doing, dude? I was just subbing to my friend while I was waiting to get started. I normally wait until 5 minutes after my start time before I really start anyways. But as you can see, this is one of my first fan openings, so I'm actually probably going to give you a couple free hits as well. So for being one of my first buyers, you're going to get hooked up a little bit extra. So we'll give you some free like GXs or something. What I'll do is I'll flip some cards upside down and you can just like pick. Let's go. You know what I mean? Vivid Voltage. This is honestly one of the funnest sets to open in recent Pokemon history, I would say. There's this one's too. There you go. You got the little art stick up. All right, dude, I'll let you pick your side. If you're still here, you have 5 packs. So you can pick 3 from one side, 2 from another, 5 from one side, 4 and 1 if you wanna pick. If you don't care, I'll just grab 3 from the, I'm left-handed, so I'll grab 3 from the left and 2 from the right. But I'll wait like 30 seconds or a minute, whatever. I know there's some delay for you to decide. I don't really care, but we're gonna do, okay, let's just do all 5 from the left side then. Alright, let's put on a less serious song. Alright, Vivid Voltage. Let's make sure you have one of each of the arts at least. You do have one of each of the arts, right? Okay, cool. So we'll open these two first. Oh, what's that? Oh, I don't have this muted. All right, let's get it. First pack of the night. I hope I get you hits, bro. I really hope I get you hits. I have like powder on my hands. What the heck? Dang, these are really tight. What the heck? Holy moly. Alright. White code card. Do you want the code cards? If you collect or play, I can show them if it wants to work with me. Buddy, there you go. 1, 2, 3. I'm pretty sure it's 4 for Vivid Voltage. So the bottom card should be the energy to start. Delmas, Rocky Helmet, Alistair, got a Mudbray, Poochyena, ooh, Charmander. If you want to, if there's any cards you collect specifically, because my listing is for only the hits, so I normally don't give the like the commons and uncommons that are kind of trash. I normally don't give those. Most collectors don't care about those either. Ooh, reverse holo Nessa. We'll just leave that for you in a second. Ooh, direct first pack, first hit. Let's go. Darmanitan, full art, numbers 169 out of 185. That's actually sick. Good luck right away. Let me get these sleeves out real quick. Still in the plastic. No. All right. Nice. I also normally, yeah. So like I said, if there's any other cards, like if you want base set, like all the Charmanders or Pikachus, if you want those sleeved up as well, I can add them and count them as your hits if you want. Otherwise, it'll just be the reverse holo and holo. One of my friends collects Diglets, calls them Glizzies. Diglets and Dugtrios. Pack number 2. Bro, these are literally the tightest sealed packs I've ever opened in my life. Holy moly. There you go. Another white code card. These aren't all white code cards, are they? One, two, three, four. Got a darkness energy. Sableye, I swear, I'm a lot better at opening packs than it looks. I don't normally struggle this much. Go-Goat. Execute. Woobat. Beldum. Blitzel. Milsari. Ooh, amazing rare Zamazenta. Yo. This is such a sick card, dude. Followed by a full art. Oh, it's not full art, but a V Ampharos. Holy moly, dude, you are on fire. You are on fire. Bro, this card alone, I think, is going for $30 or $40 right now, ungraded. Like, these amazing rares are so popular right now. I have the Rayquaza. I actually do have the Zamazenta. I need the other one, the one with the sword in its mouth. I always forget its name. Zacian? Zacian. Yeah. All right, third pack, bro. You're two for two right now. Let's get it. Can you go 100%? Can you go five for five? One hit in every pack? If you do, oh man. Oh my God. Normally, when you pull the middle, it just pulls apart, but this is not doing it. Yo, these packs are so freshly sealed, bro. You're getting hit after hit. All right. Galvantula. Go-Goat. Winden Stadium. Followed by a Tailo. Charmander. I love the Charmander in Vivid Voltage. It's so cute. So kawaii. Wooper. We got a Galarian Meowth. A Cottonee. Got the reverse holo Whismur crying in the fountain. Ooh, and a holo Zerora. Nice. Another hit. It's not obviously as nice as a V or VMAX, but holos in general are still, I guess, considered hits. Let's sleeve this Whismur as well. Anything shiny is always nice to look at. Okay, we got two packs left. Today I'm opening. I think I have six packs already bought, so I'll probably just be opening those six. If anyone places another order, let me know, and I can open it today too. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna not have the stream running all night. Okay, you finally got a green card. Thank God you didn't take all of the cards out of the pack. There could still be the one nice thing about Vivid Voltage is even in the green code cards, you can still get an amazing rare. And you really want that Rayquaza. Trust me, you want that Rayquaza. Beauty. Ooh, we got a little waifu action going on. Aracuda. Ninkeda. Let me turn this desk lamp on so it's a little bit brighter out here. I should help the focus a little bit. Pick-a-Peck. Poochyena. Rockruff. Reverse Holo Cottonee, so we do not have the. Oh, Exeggutor. That's a cool art. I actually haven't seen that Exeggutor before. It looks like a children's art book. It is still a rare, so we do count the hit. Ooh, the song is fire too. I do not speak Spanish, but it bumps. All right, one more song, one more pack, Dr. Disco. Just for you, and then I should have shipping out tomorrow. Worst case scenario, I might do Friday, but I'm pretty sure I should have tomorrow to be able to do what I need to do. One, two, three, four. All right, we're praying for another amazing rare here. You did already get hecka hits, but I want you to get more. You're literally the first opening of this week. First customer of the week. I want you to do good. I want you to hit. Come on, give us that amazing rare. Slugma. Okay, we got the Whismur that we got in reverse. Ooh, reverse holo Rockruff and a Quagsire. So we took all the magic in the first three packs, but let's review your hits here in a second once I sleeve these two. Got some nice pulls, and then we'll pull out your mystery gift too. So we got the Cottony, the Executor, the Whismur. Okay, these are the hits right here. This is out of three packs. You got all these cards. What a guy. And now, find my cards. Okay, here's some cards right here. And these are all top loaded, so we kind of care about these cards too. Here. I have three cards. All of these cards will always, so I keep a bunch of like V, VMAX, G, GX cards. Just like, if they're a hit, I just like top load them and just put them in a box. So this is a bunch of hits that I either have duplicates of or I'm not specifically collecting. I only collect certain Pokemon. So just pick 1, 2, 3. This is 1 and this is 3. So just pick a number 1 through 3 and that will be your card. One. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's see what it is. Wobbuffet V. Still another hit. Honestly, this is the only Wobbuffet card I have. I don't know why it's in the set of extra cards. Or not like extra cards, but of like the mystery gifts. I love Wobbuffet. I don't know if you played Pokemon as a kid or watched the show as a kid. But Wobbuffet. Cool, so I have your package right here. Let's see if these fit in this one. I might need to put a bigger one because it's top loaded. Nope, perfect fit. So there's your package. If there is anything else that you want before I ship this out tomorrow, if you could like DM me or something so I can bundle shipping. Because right now I'm offering free shipping, but I actually take a hit on it every time. So I'd rather be able to bundle it. I think you have room for probably like, maybe like 5 to 10 cards if they're not top loaded in there. But cool. And then now we have one more pack for our other buyer. I do not know if he's here right now, but regardless, we'll still have to open it. Where'd my box go? Right here. Let me pull the box back out so you guys can see. So we're gonna grab the next pack from the left. All right, cool, man. Yeah, I really appreciate you buying for me, Dr. Disco. I am uploading new, I have a lot. Like, I'm a pretty serious collector. Like, I have like Hidden Fates ETBs and Dragon Majesty ETBs and stuff just sitting next to me. Like, this is such a hard to find box, bro. This Dragon Majesty box by itself costs more than the Vivid Voltage booster box. So I'm always posting new things to my eBay. My goal is right now to start slowly listing my collection of like sealed stuff over the next couple weeks. And so today I think I listed a couple new Furious Fists. They're packs from 2014 that have a really cool Lucario in it that I am really hoping for. 3, 4. Let's put those up for sale. So I'm hoping to open those as soon as they get purchased. Just excited to know what's in them. I've opened Furious Fists before. I've gotten some hits out of it, but a lot of people have never had the opportunity to open up because they're so hard to find. That I figured it'd be a fun thing to try to offer stuff like that that's out of stock on other streamer stores. I'm looking at other streamer stores. They only got the new stuff, and then sometimes they'll have the really, really old stuff. But ooh, reverse holo Charmeleon and two cannon. So we're gonna sleeve these two for our buddy. Honestly, do not remember his username, not gonna lie, off the top of my head, but I do have it written down. Cool. That was Charmeleon and Toucan Sam. Is my Discord Okay, yeah, my Discord is fine. But
let's.
Oh, we forgot to bag up all the rest of your hits.
Yo, hello?
Hello!
Yo!
How you doing?
How's the break going?
Not bad. I just opened the first guys. He got amazing rare Zamazenta and like 3 V cards and like 1 full art card. Like, he.
In
hit.
One pack?
No. In 5 packs. His Holy first 3 packs were all white cards. His last 2 were green cards.
My.
Yeah.
Bless.
He was hitting.
Wait, let me see real quick. I just got onto the stream.
Yeah, I can pull his cards out of the pack and show you.
Oh my god.
So he got this Hollow Zerora. This was like the one hit. This was like the third pack. So this was the third pack was the worst out of the first 3. His second pack had the Zamazenta and the Ampharos. I gave him a free hit with the Wobbuffet. And then his first pack had the full art Darmanitan. It's kind of a really cool card, like the silver outline on it.
Oh, yeah. That is nice.
Yeah. So.
Damn, 5 hits?
Yeah, 5 hits.
Let's go.
That Zamazenta is the most valuable hit, though, for sure.
Hey, good shit with those reseals, man.
I wish I knew how to reseal. And then, you know, it's put the bay there for when you open it, you get some eye candy. Let me put the second guy's stuff aside. I'm opening some Phantom Forces before I turn off stream.
Is this for you?
Yeah. These Phantom Forces are my own.
Let's get that Gengar, baby.
I guess I'm willing to. Actually, I have not listed any Phantom Forces. I don't know if I'm willing to sell them. If I get the Gengar, then I don't care about anything else, and I'll sell the rest, sure. Because there could be 2 Gengars, because they're from a different seller. I gotta find a bag that fits the things cards while they're sleeved. Alright, bet this fits. Do you know where I can get more pouches like this? Cause I got this from people that I bought cards from. So I have a bunch of them saved up. And I've just been using those.
That's all the pouches I have are the same thing.
Okay.
From other people.
Yeah, I have no idea where people can get these from. I'm assuming Michael's, right? Like,
let me look it up.
Cool. Those are our 2 sales for the night. And then let me grab my Phantom Forces packs. How many should we do? Let's do 1 art set. And then we'll decide past that if we want to do more. Two. What's the fourth? Oh, Lucario, I think is the first art. The fourth art. It's the weirdest. For some reason, Manectric is part of Phantom Forces, and I don't get why he's on the cover. He is not a psychic type. Nowhere close. Alright, we're gonna open Gengar last, Manectric second, and then open these 2 first. I always forget this Pendulum dude. I always forget his name, but we'll start with him.
I thought you called him Tangela.
Pendulum. White card. 1, 2, 3. This is XY. I'm pretty sure this is 2014, so I'm not sure if it's 3 or 4. We'll find out in a second, though. Wait, I've also been doing mystery hits. Island motivated me, so I gave the guy like 3 cards that are just like from my box.
Oh,
of,
nice.
Like top loaded cards,
giveaway?
So they're like hits, yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Croconaw.
Clefki. Island is truly the blueprint.
The blueprint. There you go. That's a good word. I knew what you're trying to say, but I couldn't think of the right word. Gligar.
Yeah, dude, I'm in full
this is
brainless mode.
Dead ending, whatever. 3D. Alomolo.
Passion Project.
Hey, a Totodile. Followed by
Pearl. Oh, that's the McDonald's one.
Oh, is it? Is it the same thing?
Yeah,
except Holo for McDonald's?
That's the art they use, yeah.
Oh. This looks. Oh, this is reverse Holo. It's weird, though. So, the reverse Holo for this. It's like. the edges of the dark symbol are the hollow. The center doesn't look that hollow. It's weird. It's really cool, actually. Followed by an Escavalier. So, pack number
this
two.
Is white code card?
Yeah. I don't know. I've had that in old cards, where the white's not as guaranteed. Sometimes, like in XY Evolutions, I'll get a white code card and a holo. 1, 2, 3. I forgot if it was 3 or 4, actually. But, Professor Sycamore. Ooh, look at this Lightbird art. It looks so majestic.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah.
Patty would like that.
Trick Coin. He doesn't like cats. He hates cats. But that's more of a lion, or like a jungle cat, so maybe. Pompkaboo. End guy winning. Osmith TTV. Hey, what's up? Thank you for the bits, Osmith. I'm sorry, I was totally zoned out. This is my first time ever opening Phantom Forces. And end guy, new winning. How are you doing? I haven't seen you in so long, bro. How are you? Krabby? Ooh, something is leaking. Uh-oh.
Oh?
Uh-oh, we got a reverse Hall of Fear. Yes, one of the two hits we wanted! Let's go!
Oh my god, bro!
Let's get it!
Your pulls are insane!
Let's fucking go!
What'd you get?
Mega Gengar EX.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm missing the other one. The non-Mega is actually more valuable than the Mega, but...
The Mega looks cooler.
Yeah, the Mega has a cooler.
Sick, bro.
Yes, got my first real Gengar, guys.
Holy,
I'm so happy.
Shit.
Okay. Got another white code card. Osmith, you see that? That's what we call it.
Osmith brings all the good luck.
You're bringing a heck of luck.
A single game where he watched yesterday. I did not lose.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Damn. I know you. You love losing.
I know! I tried really hard!
Terrible. Yo, after learning this guy's story, like, blew my mind.
Yeah.
How they evolve.
The backstory is, it gives it more value, doesn't it?
Zubat? Yeah, it gives a lot more value. Apparently, Machamp and Graveler have something similar. Or Machop and Graveler. Like, that's how they trade. When they're, like, trading each other, they, like, I don't know, something happens there. And Pachirisu. Got a little squirrel version of a Pikachu.
Is it holo?
No.
How'd you get a white code card?
That's been happening in these packs. I think, cause this is 2014, or maybe 2013 even. This is a long time ago. So white code cards and green code cards weren't as specific as they are now. Okay, now the fourth pack is the one with the Gengar art. 100 bits, prove it. Alright, if this pack is the other Gengar, the Gengar I really want, that goes for like $250, then I will like sub to you, I'll do whatever, but you're bringing a heck of luck. I'll give you a free Vivid Voltage pack if you live in Nova, if this is the Gengar. It's 3, not 4.
No, I think you've been doing 3.
Yeah, Robo subs. There's no energy in these, I don't think. Tierno. Got a little Croconaw swimming in a lake. Venonat. Purloin. Let me change the song. What's this? Guava. Helioptile. Frillish. This looks cool. I think we're going to open 4 more though, regardless of how this goes. Because we got one hit out of the 4. Let's open another arc set and see if we get another one. Purloin. Mighty Yana. Why does it look so young? Looks soft on its face. I feel like Mighty Yana's normally look a little scarier than that. Let me,
that's a nice one.
Right there. So you guys can see that.
Wait, one second. I'm asking Island what those card pouches are.
Oh, true? He actually does engage and respond, so hopefully. I feel like that's what all the Pokemon streamers, it's all about just like chilling and like just talking to the people you're like opening cards with and for. And he made a good point. It's like if you're by yourself and you pull some fire, it does not feel as good as when like everyone's there and sees you pull that fire, you know? What is this Lapras? Oh, I opened this pack earlier.
Yeah, right? Like, when everybody gets to watch the L's together.
Yeah.
Did you open the
everyone gets to watch the dubs, it's so much more rewarding.
It is way more rewarding. What did you say?
Did you open the Vivid Voltage packs?
Yeah. One guy got like, in five packs, he got like four hits.
Oh, wow.
He got an amazing rare, a full art, and two of these. What art am I missing? We got the Manectric, we got the Pendulum thing, now we need the little swirl. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go with the same order. We're gonna open the this thing first. Oh, I don't think I'm even watching my own stream. I'm sorry, O. Smith, your luck wasn't there for that last pack. I was hoping it was. Alright, it's been a lot of white code cards. I've only gotten like, I think it's been all white. Now that I think about it. Zwellis, AZ, put one of your Pokemon into your hand. This card, all cards attached to that Pokemon. It's kind of cool. Looks like a ninja. Gengar Spirit Link? Uh-oh, is that some energy coming towards us?
Who the heck is AZ?
Litwick.
Oh, Gengar Spirit Link. Let's go, baby.
Gligar. Dino. Like, these packs literally go for $20 a pack just because of Gengar. He really is a lot of people's favorite. Ooh, Goodra. That looks pretty cool. Reverse Holo. Nice art. This set actually has some really cool art in it. Followed by a holo Regigigas.
Regigigas.
Okay. Wait, I think
it might be this. Alright. Three more packs. If we get no hits out of these, then we're not gonna open anymore. But let's see. We're opening art set by art set.
Oh, I brought the pizza.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I have any food all day. Probably eat something. I'm also done. Maybe play some video games later. Haven't played all day either. One, two, three.
Try to play some League.
I could be down for some duos. Sligoo. Manectric. Croconaw. Litleo. Binion. Some of these Pokemon. Oh, XY is the one generation I never played because I didn't have a 3DS. Helioptile. Reverse Holo Dino. And another Squirtle Pikachu knockoff. Alright. Manectric art. I'm gonna do a thing. 100,000 channel points. For a pack of like, it's either gonna be X, Y, or Vivid, depending on what I'm able to get a bunch of.
100,000?
Yeah, but I'm gonna have a gambling system. You can like gamble your points. That's what I saw someone else doing, and it looked like fun. Well, no, so you're gambling your points to try to get more points, just so you can get 100 points. And then once you're at 100 or 100,000 points, then you can redeem those points for the pack. But I don't know. I might do like maybe 50,000 and make it a dollar store pack or something. Oh, speaking of, I have a bunch of Lost Thunder dollar store packs, but I really don't feel like going through all those packs right now. It's so much work to open dollar store packs.
Oh, you got Lost Thunder?
Yeah, I have 92 dollar store packs. Ooh, reverse holo Crobat. That looks cool.
Nice.
You caved and did what?
I might have gotten a box.
A box? Of what? Of what?
So, a dollar store display box of Tag Team.
Tag Team! Ayy!
Yeah, man.
That's what I did. No, I did Team Up. You mean Team Up, right?
Let me see.
Because isn't Tag Team the Japanese one? And Team Up's the American one? Because I think that's the first dollar store box I did too. And I got the secret rare Pikachu. Whatever.
It's that one.
Okay, cool. That's the one the other guy opened and got Latios, Latias, and he got a bunch of other stuff. Yeah.
Dude, the hits are so nice.
The hits and team up are amazing.
Is that the one with the Zapdos, Articuno, and the other one?
Yeah, I think it does have all three in one. What did I pull?
That's a hit of fate.
Oh, Hidden Fates has those three.
Oh.
Team up? Team up does have a Bird's card though. Bird's card though, doesn't it?
No, doesn't. Team up has Latios. It has the Gengar Mimikyu.
Oh yeah, it does have a Gengar Mimikyu. That's the other Gengar card I really want. We got a Holo Gorgeous. So these next four packs yielded nothing. Damn, do we open four more? Or do I go eat? What do you guys say?
Well, get the one Gengar.
I got the one Gengar, so now I'm really thinking the other ones in these packs.
Might be.
You know they're not resealed anymore.
Yeah, I know they're not resealed anymore. Like, you wouldn't reseal that. Okay. Four packs. Ooh, the song bumps. I love like music that's kind of like distorted, like intentionally, like extra verby.
Interesting.
1, 2, 3. The only the beginning is distorted on purpose. The rest of it is just a song. Gengar Spirit Link. Steel Shelter. Car Blast. We have so many Gengar Spirit Links now. I think that's like the fourth or fifth one we pulled. Zubat. Murkrow. Reverse Holo Roller Skates and another Escavalier. Three more packs. Alright, if there's really no hit again, then yeah, we are done. I only have 20 total Phantom Forces packs. So far we've opened 8. So this is going to be 12 once we're done with this.
Okie dokie.
Loudred. Manectric.
I think
so
I
maybe...
found the bags, by the way.
Oh, you did? Did he tell you?
No. His chat tried to help me, but they thought that I was talking about sleeves, and then they thought I was talking about top loaders. I was like, y'all are useless.
Oh.
I just looked it up myself. Someone said baggies. So
baggies, yeah, that's what they are. Blissey, another one. We are not mad, baby.
What?
We are not mad.
You just gotta rip them all open now.
Yeah, I do. I don't care if I get 3 or 4 of these, bro. These things are so cool. Where are my freaking top loaders? I only have like 2 left.
Oh,
left.
That is.
You can't afford another.
Yeah, I can't even afford another pull, bro. I only have 1 top loader left, I think.
Yo, I will hand deliver a top loader.
But I could take some cards out, I think.
Yeah, you have a lot of random
cards. Yeah, I have a lot of like cards that probably don't need to be top loaded.
There's some cards on the floor.
Oh yeah, those were ones I pulled out of that box for the reward mystery gift. For the buyer, if you're in chat while I'm opening your thing, I'll give you and you get like more than one pack, like a few, I'll give you something for free. 1, 2, 3. Dimension
yeah,
Valley.
Yudi, his pulls are insane right now.
Is Yudi here? Oh, yo, pulls been fire. Not too bad, actually. The people that bought stuff got fire. I got a couple Gengars chilling right there. We don't have the one we want yet, though. Until I get that Gengar, I honestly might have to just keep buying Phantom Forces packs. God dang it. They're expensive, though. Maybe I'll have to just buy the... I tried to buy the Gengar, dude. I actually found it. The full Gengar, ungraded. It looked like it was in, like, mint condition. It was at least a 9. It was, like, $72 on eBay, and I bought it. And the guy messaged me, like, the next day. He's like, I'm sorry, man. I found out this card's fake. I'm like, whoa, thank you for not sending it to me and canceling my order and being real.
That's
like,
actually really,
yeah.
Really good.
Yeah, that was really nice of him. So, like...
Wait, how did he figure out it was fake?
I don't know. He said it was pointed out to him. So, I don't know if someone, like, that was buying it or something. There was something there that I didn't notice. It looked fine in the pictures. But maybe he showed it to someone. I don't know. But he's
maybe
like, yeah.
He just realized, like, shit, this is a great card.
Oh, that too. Maybe he was like, I don't want to sell this. It goes for $250, $300 graded easily.
He's like, oh shit, I'm sending this in.
Yeah.
It's Still, either way, like, I don't have any doubt. That's really nice of
him. It's cool art.
Yeah, regardless. Whatever his reason was, could have sent it to me. What, the Loudger?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Loudger does have cool art. The Seeker, Zubat, Helioptile, Swirlix, Litwick, Yanma, Reverse Holo, Puchiana, and a Diggersby. Why is this a rare, bro? What the? Who wants this man? It's making him uncommon. What the heck? Was that four? I guess we have to rip through them all. See how many we have left. Here's two. Here is two more. Two more different arts this time. Oh, here's the other pendulum.
So it looks like we're missing one thing. Are these all Phantom Forces here?
Or sorry, are these all Furious Fist? Furious Fist, Furious Fist, Furious Fist.
I have like 3/4 of booster box of
Furious Fist. I'm actually excited to open those for whoever buys them. I'm really curious what's in them.
Furious Fist?
But I'm not collecting any of the cards that are in that set, so.
Is that the one with the Lucario?
Yeah. Okay, cool. We'll start with the Squirrel this time instead of the Pendulum. Yeah, my pulls have not been bad, I guess. We have not got what we wanted. We had 20 total tries. We have 8 tries left. 12 down. I think the pull rate on something like that's probably at least 1 in 100, right?
You're tracking.
Shuffle your hand into your deck, then draw 5 cards. Enhanced Hammer. Boldor. Doesn't this evolve into something cool?
I don't know, that's the evolution of something.
That's the evolution of something. It also evolves into something else too. Finneon. Fletchling. Munna. Bronzor. Purloin. Munna is how you say, like, little one in my language. Reverse Holo Mightyena. And then a regular Mightyena. What the heck?
Nice reseal, bro.
SMH. It's really resealed and they kept the Gengars in there? That's messed up. That's like, let me reseal this, but still give you a little bit of hope.
That's one, how two, they keep three. You coming back.
It doesn't look resealed.
Yeah, they don't feel resealed. Lament, BS Seeker, Boldor, Frillish, Venonat, Chansey, oops. Pumpkaboo, this actually has some kind of cool art. It's like a shooting candy.
Yeah.
Trick or treat. Goomy, Reverse Holo Litwick, and a regular old Crobat. Okay, next two packs. Let's see if we can get the magic. I need this Gengar, man. Gengar EX, please. Make my day better, make my week better. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, special energy.
That's cool.
This card can only be attached to a psychic Pokemon. This card provides psychic energy, but only while this card is attached to a psychic Pokemon. Whose card the Pokemon's attached to is 2 less. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Let's drop this into the energy pile. Lampent. Robo Substitute. Bronzor. Krabby. Goomy. Chansey. Swaddle. Litleo, and then this time we got a Holo Goodra instead of a reverse Holo one.
Nice.
Goodra is the evolution of Goomy, right?
It's the evolution of Sligoo.
Which is the evolution of Goomy.
Yeah, I think so.
I used to watch that show.
Yeah, that was the Pokemon you started watching, right?
No, that was the Pokemon I ended watching.
Oh.
Damn.
Wasn't good enough to keep going? Alright.
We're chasing
today. 1, 2, 3. We are chasing today. chasing hard. Lampent, Robo Substitute, VS Seeker, Helioptile, Swirlix, Litwick, Yanma, Spearow, Roggenrola, Reverse Holo, and then a Scavalier. Alright, number 16 out of 20. These are the final four. It's interesting that these packs don't have energy cards. I guess like back in 2013, 2014, you probably had to buy a ETB or something to get enough energy to play the game. Furfro, that looks kind of cool actually. It's like a stronger sheep. Lampent. Purloin. Helioptile. Frillish. Litwick, just like chilling in front of a bench or something, I don't know. Art Project Dedenne? 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 I still don't honestly know his name.
Dedenne.
VS Seeker, followed by a regular old Honchkrow. Number 17. We've only got two hits.
But the hits are crazy.
But the hits are good. They're good hits. But only two hits.
Out of 17?
Well, I mean, we've had more hits, but they're not like full art and megas and stuff. Like I've got holos, but I don't have any. There's not many V cards in this set. This set has like EX cards, and that's it. And there's like, I think six of them.
Yeah.
So like, we got two of them once instead of getting two different ones.
To be honest, unless it's like a full art V card, the V cards are low key just like
whack,
fancier.
Yeah.
Holo,
exactly, yeah, they're just fancier holos, so. It's like to make you feel a little bit better about pulling a holo. This is the same art they use for the McDonald's, which Zuzu pointed out. Kind of cool. Tidbit. Gulpin, reverse holo, Slurpuff. Oh my god, 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 I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, guys. Guys,
what happened?
I got it. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I was here. Hi, YouTube. Bro, yes. I got it. Oh my god. We literally just spent 200 and something dollars on these 20 packs out of the hope of pulling that card. And that card, we kind of wanted that one too. We really wanted this bad boy. Let's just stare at it for a little while together, guys. Yo, Dr. Disco's still here. He saw the hype moment. Night attack. Put three damage counters on one of your opponent's Pokemon. Dark Corridor. Your opponent's active Pokemon is now poisoned. Switch this Pokemon of your benched Pokemon. Oh, snap. So you put him out there, you poison him, and then he automatically swaps with one of your bench Pokemon. That's actually super troll, holy moly. Alright, we have two packs left. Is it even worth opening them? They're Gengar arts. They sell for $20 a piece.
Yeah, at this point, just recoup.
That's a solid profit.
What more can you ask for?
What if there's another one?
Yeah, you're fucking right.
I don't know. Maybe we won't open them today. Maybe we'll wait.
Dude.
Damn, but I don't know. Honestly, I got what I wanted out of these. I don't care. Let's open it. I'm not really about it for like the money like that.
Let's go. Second Gengar.
Yes. Let's give us another EX, baby.
Dude, literally, your pulls are so fucking good.
I don't know, man. Sometimes, bro, I get dazed. Like that. Like last time I pulled, it was bad. But that's why, normally after I pull bad for one day, the next day is when I get the Holo Charizard. Like, Totodile, Frillish, Gulpin, Skarmory, Reverse Holo AZ, and then another Holo Regigigas. One more.
Yeah, this. The card gods are looking down on you, and they're giving you everything you want.
They gave me exactly what they gave me exactly. Honestly, yeah, I don't even know what else is in this set that I want. I don't think there's anything else. I might have seen a little bit of leakage, but that could have just been light reflecting off from like my desk lamp. So let's not. I'm just gonna stare at the camera. Gengar Spirit Link, Whismur, Alamandala. That's how I said that, right? Alamamola.
Dalai Lama?
Super deep dive, heal 30 damage. Dalai Lama. Krabby. Helioptile. Reverse Holo Crobat.
What?
I am a collector, bro. What the heck? My favorite Pokemon. And I got four of them in one night. Let's go. Let's take one of these. Let's take one of these fools out of a top load out here. Who are we gonna take out of top loader?
A little better now, isn't it?
We're about to take this Typhlosion out of a top loader. Yo, you know the Typhlosion he gave you?
Yeah.
Bro, I got a million of them. Like, these are just like, just to straighten them, I put them in the top loader. Because in the Unified Minds, the blister pack, it's the promo card in the blister pack. And I bought like, I bought like 12 of them. So, I mean, they're good. They go for $5. Without even like grading or anything. So like you could like probably sell it to a card store easily.
Yeah.
But the top loader did not straighten it out as much as I thought it would. Yeah, I hope yours isn't.
Gotta go under textbooks or something.
Yeah. Dang, guys, look at the Gengar collection. Let's zoom in.
What a fucking pull.
Dang, guys, look at that.
Yeah, put a zoom on that bad boy. Dude, flex this. You gotta flex this in the PokeCards chat.
I'll do it. Gotta clip this.
Wow.
We had a Gengar day, boys. I am so happy. This is everything I wanted out of this pull. Yes, I have had a rough week, so this is a nice way to bring it up a little bit. 8:53, and now I get to go eat some pizza. I have so much junk though, just like literally that. How long has it even been? I've been streaming for less than an hour, and that's all the junk that we have. So
much bad for environment.
Yeah, bad. This is why we only send hits and shipping. That was the one. That's the reason I did free shipping, by the way, Zizu. It's hits only.
Okay.
So it's not, or cards they want to collect. So if they have like specific cards, like the way Island does it kind of, I guess. I don't know, does Island give you everything?
No, he'll give you starters, Pikachus, things that you ask for, and major hits.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
That's essentially my, I didn't specifically take starters out unless they asked for them. Just because I have my own starter collection, so if they don't want them, then I'm not taking them.
Right.
I just want a full, I want to fill at least one binder full of Charmanders and Charmeleons.
Mini binders?
Yeah, mini binder, not a full size binder. Let's clean up these junk cards. Do I have a box of junk cards? I do somewhere. No, that's Vivid Voltage Boosters. Let's put them inside of XY Evolutions for now. Which I don't like using XY Evolutions for junk cards, just because like this box itself probably worth $20. But it's okay.
The art on it is just cool.
Yeah, the art on it is the coolest part.
Dang.
Well, thank you for watching, everyone. I appreciate it. Thank you for your energy, O Smith and Dr. Disco and Zuzu and new winning. Yeah. Yo, the first time Martin came into my stream and things popped off, so.
True.
Let's not sleep on that man's luck either, yeah. I don't know if he's still here, but he popped in for a second.
He blessed you and then he left.
Yeah, he's like, hey, let me bless you real quick. Bro, that Gengar. Let's look at PSA 10. Is it? Look up Gengar EX PSA 10.
I don't have it.
Oh, you don't have it? Alright. Oh, you got it? Thank you.
Yes.
Dang, who would have thought Pokemon cards of all things would make me feel better? Alright.
They're always here for you when you need it.
Never let me down.
Okay.
I let my wallet down though.
10. PSA, wow, there are actually not a lot of PSA 10s sold. On Maven, there are PSA 9s.
Okay.
Sold 2 months ago for $215.
$215 for a PSA 9? Normally 10s are 10? Like, yeah, that's at least $300 minimum.
Yeah.
No, easily $500.
Easily $500, that's what I was thinking.
Wait, what's the grade on yours, do you know?
The grade on mine?
Any whitening around the edges?
The centering looks perfect. Just because it's like an oversized card, so it does go all the way to the edges on both ends, so you can like really tell the centering because of that.
What about the back?
The back looks really nice too.
The back looks really nice too, to be honest.
I don't see any whitening.
I don't see any whitening on the edges. I mean, like, there's smudges, but that's just the, that's a top loader.
Yeah.
This is one of Poke Collect's top loaders, not one of mine.
Oh, this is a beautiful card.
Yeah, this thing better get a PSA 10, unless there's like a scratch on the holo that we can't see or something.
We put it on like a magnifier, like this is huge like light thing they put it on.
Oh really?
Yeah.
You've seen them do it?
Yeah, I watched your video on it.
That's cool. Alright,
you got your in-house grader right there.
Yeah, so we can also take these three cards and maybe we'll just only put in the one that's the most, like the ones I think will get a 10. We can send those in and keep the rest. Or trade them if anyone has anything that we want.
They all look good though.
They all look perfect, yeah. To be honest. The packs, when I got them, they were like pristine. Like they felt clean. They were kind of cold from being shipped. Cold cards do feel the best. Oh, that's a PSA 9 now.
Just edit that out of the stream.
They'll never know. All right. I'm gonna call it a day there, guys. I'll be back after I eat to play some League or Valorant.
Sounds good.
All right. Thank you for watching, guys.
You deserve it.
I appreciate it. Everyone have